When El Cajon was founded, it was the commerce crossroads of East County. 100 years later, El Cajon is at a new crossroads. The Great Recession has affected all of us, but it does not have to defeat us. In the recent past, the city has made progress improving our downtown. As a professional urban planner, I envision a new valley of opportunity. We have numerous opportunities at our fingertips. Gillespie Field could become a center of aviation science and technology and a tourist destination. We should have a school to teach the future aviation technicians. Why not a Smithsonian Aerospace Museum at Gillespie Field? I envision a small business incubator in downtown that can train and prepare our entrepreneurs. There are many other creative opportunities in El Cajon that can lead us to a bright future.
Hi, my name is Darren Rose. I'm the chairman of the El Cajon City Planning Commission. I've also worked closely with Tony Ambrose. He is a friend. This November 6th, I hope you vote like me for Tony, with a man with experience, with wisdom, and with integrity for the El Cajon City Council. Thank you.